Good morning. Welcome to Polly's Pipeline. It's Wednesday, May 8th. New station coming to town, KPHE, Channel 44. It's CNN Latino. To read more about the station, which launched on the 29th of April, go to Polly's Pipeline. I have posted they are looking for sales positions. And there is a place where you can send your resumes. And that's duly noted also in the pipeline. So I'm telling you, there's a lot of jobs going on.
And the economy's ticking up, and people are getting excited.
I know.
All the sales are picking up.
Oh, yeah. That.
So here you go.
So there's a lot of opportunities out there. Also want to, I know, I'm going to broaden what pipeline is. It's not just going to be about jobs. We all love animals, and a friend of mine needs to find a new home for her six-year-old beagle named Buddy. So if anyone has any interest in that, contact me. And I'll put you in touch with Debbie, whose dog it is. Went to 3 movies last weekend. They were all outstanding. First one was Iron Man 3, and that was a hoot. Did you see it, Keith? Did you go with your boys to see Iron Man 3?
I haven't been to see it yet.
It's as good as 1 and 2, so it's hysterical. And Robert Downey Jr. does a great job. Then I also saw Disconnect, which is about all these people are putting their life out there on Facebook and all the consequences. It's quite a dark movie.
You better watch out, Polly.
I don't put anything on Facebook that's not fit to print. And then on Sunday, I went and saw the new movie with Matthew McConaughey called Mud, and that's pretty deep, too. So there's some good movies out there. And this weekend, for all of you who love The Great Gatsby, it's opening on Friday, and I'll have a review for that next week. That's about it. At the pipeline, there's still kind of scroll back because there are a lot of positions that I talked about last week. They're still open.
Yeah, I've got a good friend of mine, Michelle Enriquez. Many people may remember her from Discount Tire and working at Lavage and most recently,
yes,
the regional marketing director for Del Taco. She's now back in the media business working for CBS Outdoor in sales. So welcome.
Wow. Well, yeah. I knew her too, so I didn't know that. So Wally Kelly made another good hire over
another
there.
Another great hire.
Okay, so that's it for Polly's Pipeline. Check it out. Get the scoops. See you next week. Bye-bye.